Can we just applaud TVXQ for looking so good for 15 years? How are you 30 but you look so young? Alexa, and welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna be reacting to TVXQ Truth. It's a new MV that they dropped I think yesterday or maybe a few hours ago, a couple hours ago, I don't remember, but they dropped it. And the best part is it's their 15-year anniversary. It just passed this week. We stan OG groups on this channel, okay? Also, can we thank TVXQ for dropping this teaser out? It was just like a blessing to us all. Like, talk about visuals. Oh my God, they look so beautiful. Oh my God, they look so handsome. Like them jawlines, them skincares. Yes, we stan that. We stan that over here. Well, enough fangirling. Let's just get into the video. 3, 2, 1. Jungmin! Oh my God, he looks so cute with the blonde hair. Oh, he looks so fine. Truth. What's the truth? What's the lie? Where's the lie? Where's the truth? Oh! Just for the teaser! Yes! Jungmin, yes! You hit them dance moves! I'm loving it already. You know what's up. You know what's up. Sorry for the bad puns. It kind of reminds me of the last MV I watched on this channel. I forgot what it's called though. But this is like more jazzy concept. Oh my gosh! Jungmin! Come through with them highlights! Them highlights look sexy! Yes, definitely gonna be down on this song. Oh, the piano! You better go, y'all better go. Go ahead. They still got it! They still got it! Oh, y'all so handsome. You're so pretty. Oh, they're singing to each other. Bless, bless this. I love this. Ooh, was that a kiss for me? Okay, let me stop. He's deep in thought. He's thinking about something. It's funny how like Yuno's the oldest, but he's the smallest, I think. Yeah, he's the smallest. And Jungmin's like the tallest in the group. Why is it raining inside? Like, can we call a plumber, please? We need to call a plumber. Cause that ain't safe. Y'all better go ahead. You do that thing that they just did that's like, oh, we could go. Yes, spotlight on you. Hit the moves. I love it, I love it, I love this. Hey, yes. Okay. TVXQ. TVXQ, this is why you are legends. This is why you are legends. Them vocals, the dance moves. Oh my. I love it. I love this MV. I love it. They look like they're 20. Like, they look like they're around my age. And like, no, like, I can't believe they're actually 30. That's like a whole ass adult. It doesn't make sense to me because they look so young. They look like they're like in their mid-20s. They look so good. Please teach me how to look so sexy. I need all the help, okay? I don't know what else to say. It was just really good. I enjoy it. It's funny because, you know, since it's like their 15th anniversary, I've been actually watching a lot of TVXQ videos. So, and I remember before, like, I didn't really know the names that well. And, you know, now I know them. And, you know, TVXQ's been in the game for so long. They have really great music out there. Yeah, I think this is the group I'm standing now. Yep, I'm okay with it. I like it. I'm cool with it. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share this video. Also, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my videos. Comment down below if you like TVXQ's truth, which is funny because we actually never found the truth, or we found the lie, or we don't even know what the truth or the lie is. If you want to keep up with me, follow me on social media. Links are down in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Let me watch this again real quick. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Y'all better kill it! Hit the folks! Hit the folks! Okay, alright, okay, I'm done. Woo, that was good! They're so sad. Oh man, they're so handsome. I stand this. I stand.